In this video, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to whiten teeth in Photoshop. Okay, let's do this. So I'm going to go down here on this circle here. I'm going to left click on it and then I'm going to select Hue Saturation here. I'm going to left click on Master here and then I'm going to select Reds. On Saturation here, I'm going to take it to negative 10. So I'm going to go back here and then I'm going to select Yellows. On Saturation here, I'm going to type negative 100. I'm going to close this. I'm going to go down on this circle. Then I'm going to select Levels here. Here, I'm just going to leave it at 0. And then here, I'm just going to leave it the way it is. Here, I'm just going to type 225 like this. And then I'm going to close this here. I'm going to go back on this circle. I'm going to left click on it. Then I'm going to select Levels. On RGB here, I'm going to change it to blue. Here, I'm just going to leave it the way it is. And then here, I'm going to put 1.23 and then here I'm just going to leave it at 255. Then I'm going to close this panel. I'm going to go to blend modes here and then I'm going to select screen here. On opacity here, I'm going to take it to 30 here like this. I'm going to hold shift on the keyboard. Then I'm going to select the Hue Saturation adjustment here. I'm going to go down. I'm just going to click on this group icon here. So I'm going to double click on the group here and then I'm going to name this group as teeth whitening like this. With my group selected, I'm going to click on this icon to add a layer mask to this group. With the layer mask selected here, I'm going to hold Control or Command, then I'm going to press I on the keyboard. So from here, I'm going to go to my tools here, then I'm going to select the brush tool here. So now since our layer mask is black here, I'm going to set my foreground color here to white. So my foreground color here is already white. So if it was like this, I was just going to click on this icon again to change it to white or click on this icon to reset to white. So from here, I'm just going to paint where I want the effect to be. So I'm going to zoom in just a little bit, Control or Command plus on the keyboard to zoom in like this. Make sure the opacity is at 100%. The flow here is at 100%. And then I'm just going to paint where I want this effect to be. So I want this effect to be on my model's teeth like this. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to ask you to do something for me. So the mission this year is to reach 100,000 subscribers. So we're at 54,000 plus subscribers. It's only you who can make this thing possible. So if you like my videos, please subscribe so that we can reach that 100,000 subscribers by the end of this year. We can do this. And if you've learned something from this video or if you just like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Let me just zoom out a little bit. Control or Command plus 0 on the keyboard like this. So this is the before, this is the after, this is the before, this is the after. So I can use this same technique to make my model's eyes whiter. So I'm going to go on my layers here and then I'm just going to drag this and drop it on this icon here to make a copy. So I'm going to delete this layer mask here. I'm just going to drag it and drop it here. Photoshop is going to ask me whether I want to delete this. I'm just going to click on delete. So I'm just going to go down here. I'm going to click on layer mask here. So with my brush selected, since the layer mask here is black, my foreground color is set to white, opacity 100%, flow 100%. I'm just going to paint my model's eyes. Let me just zoom in a little bit like this. So I'm just going to paint my model's eyes. So this video is not about cleaning the eyes. This video is just about making the teeth whiter. I'm going to zoom out, Control or Command plus 0 on the keyboard like that. If you feel like the effect is too much, you can just go on opacity here and reduce the opacity, like maybe 75%. I'm going to select the teeth. I'm going to reduce the opacity for the teeth to maybe 65%. So let's just rename this. Let me just double click on it and rename it to eyes whitening. Let me just remove the copy here. This is the before all the adjustments. This is the after. This is the before. This is the after. So let's say you don't want to make these adjustments every time you're working on an image, or let's say you're working on multiple images and you don't want to keep making these adjustments. So let me show you the quickest way you can do this. Let me just select this and delete these adjustments. I'm going to go up here on window and then I'm going to click on actions here. I'm going to go to my beauty retouching actions pack and then I'm going to select teeth whitening. I'm going to left click on it like this. The action has already selected the brush for me. It has already set everything the way I want them to be. The only thing that I'm going to do from here is just to zoom in like this and then paint the teeth here, like this. So if you've learned something from this video, or if you just like this video, you should give it a thumbs up. It means a lot to me. Let me just zoom out. Command minus on the keyboard. And then this is the before, this is the after, this is the before, this is the after. Let's say I want to make the eyes whiter. I'm going to go to my teeth whitening action. I'm going to left click on it. Then I'm just going to zoom in like this. And then I'm just going to paint the eyes to make them whiter. Let me just move this side like this. Okay, let me just zoom out. Control or Command plus 0 on the keyboard. So this is the before, this is the after, this is the before, this is the after. So this action, the teeth whitening, and these other actions from here up to here, they are in my beauty retouching actions pack. I'll put the link in the video description below to where you can download my beauty retouching actions pack. So if you want to learn how to remove the veins from the eyes and make the eyes pop, you should check this video here.